feel about starting a whole new chapter?
What? Where?
Down south, Miami. I got a lead on a smart young lady, a top tuner and customizer going by the name Alita. She's got some interesting history.
Okay, I'll cruise on down and check her out.
Thank you. Thank you. I've got a solid fix on that tuner. Get to the location on your GPS.
Try twisting to the right. Usually works for me. You used to date Shiv.
Is that what they call it?
And even got the scars to prove it. I'd like to make him pay for those.
Not interested. I like living.
Don't you want to stop running? And keep the same address for more than 2 weeks? Go to the deli without making sure you're armed? Help me, and I'll make sure you get your life back.
He says I want my life back.
So what do you want?
I want him dead.
Only one way to make that happen.
Right. Okay, HQ time.
What?
I got a place set up. You'll love it.
Okay, where the hell are you taking me?
Zoe calls it HQ. It's a base of operations. The garage.
Who the hell is Zoe? Man, you're making me nervous.
Oh, calm down. Zoe's FBI, okay? Deal is, we take down some dirty special agent called Coburn and we get Shiv.
And you trust this girl?
Yeah, I guess I do.
This goes south and I'll burn you so good.
It's a deal. Shiv, huh?
You got something to ask me?
I don't know, maybe start with why?
You ever drifted around a blind corner, flat out, foot to the floor?
Yeah.
Do you think that improved your life expectancy?
No.
No, but it was exhilarating and dangerous, and you didn't know how it would turn out. So you just clung on, held your line, you made it by the skin of your teeth. And then, you did it again, right?
Yeah.
That was life with Shiv.
Welcome to the office. So what do you think?
It's a greasy, noisy carpet. I love it. Let me tell you how things work around here. The South is no man's land. 5-10s have been trying to take over for years. A lot of guys have tried, and it didn't end well for them. That's all down to this guy, Cameron Rockport. He doesn't run with any gang, but make no mistake, he rules here. And he's got a lot of muscle trying to stay on his good side. Everyone who knows Cam is afraid of him. You'll have to break that fear. If you can recruit members, take over territory, then maybe, just maybe, you can figure out a way to bring Cam down. Then you'll own the South.
gonna arrange a boot camp. Get you up to speed with how it rolls down here. I'll be in touch. Hey, Alex. Alita wants you for something.
Should I head back?
No. She needs you on the streets and in your ride. Location's on your map. Alex.
Alita, what's up?
We need to meet. Bring your new ride. I've been thinking. Shiv sent a lot of guys after Cam in the last few years. They all disappeared. Do you understand?
He's dangerous, I get it.
He's a killer! I want what you want, but I don't need your blood on my hands. Show me you're good enough to take down Cam, beat me and my boys, or I'm out of here. Show me what you got, Alex! Not bad.
Good enough?
Behind the wheel, maybe. I'll help you, but I'm serious, Alex. Cam will kill you if he has to. Are you prepared to do the same to him?
I don't know.
You better think on that.
Give one a lead. Alita around, I see. We'll need her if you're gonna establish a 510 chapter here.
Yeah, about that. How do we do that, exactly?
Win some races, take down some jerks, break some windows. You've got a lot of options. Do what comes naturally, and drivers around here will notice.
Then what?
Then be the kind of man you'd want to follow. And people will follow. Alex. I've got a lead. Cam's number two guy runs contraband around the Glades. You want to introduce yourself? Kinda hard, maybe?
I can do that.
Do you see him yet?
Yep, and he's seen me. Time to introduce myself.
Take him down hard, Alex. Stay with him, Alex. Now take him out. Be careful, Alex. You've got law enforcement incoming.
Perfect.
Nice hit. Like that.
Do you know who I am? Cam's gonna kill you!
You don't work for Cam anymore. You run with the 510s, understand?
You serious?
Trust me and find out.
if you want to earn a rep with the serious drivers around here, I know just how you can do it.
I'm all ears, Alita.
Head to the location on your GPS. Bring your A-game. Him's feared and respected. Feared because he makes men disappear, respected because of what he can do behind the wheel. This is Cam's run. The time he's set on this route is insane. Think you can beat it?
I'm gonna find out.
Don't just beat the record, smash it!
Cake.
Liar. Man, once this gets out, every driver in the state's gonna be looking out for you.
for me.
Cam? How'd you get this number?
Don't concern yourself with that. I'll be at this location. Don't make me come after you. Go home, 510. You can't win here. The South will eat you alive. Do you think this means anything? Stretch, punk.
Not bad, but it takes more than one race to own the South.
I guess I'll see you soon.
You've been making ripples.
I wondered if you'd call again.
Jib won't be VA forever. I was going to back Cam's play for the throne, but you strike me as a bit more driven.
You've got my attention?
Good. I'll be in touch.
shirt on, Chico, you got a party to go to.
What are you talking about?
You're making a name for yourself. Folks know the 510s are back, so you set up a race meet.
I did?
I might have helped.
The 510s are back in town. You guys want back in? You gotta prove it. Let's race!
Bring your A-game, Alex. You need to beat these guys. Keep that lead, Alex. Pick up the pace. Stay in first, Alex. You're almost home.
That's how it should be. It's not about Cam, it's not about me. 510, brother. Tell everyone.
510.
Alex, great job with Coburn. We're getting closer.
Definitely. Did you find anything on Cam?
I did. I found an FBI report stating that during a dispute over territory, Shiv shot Cam and his wife. She died.
Damn.
Yeah. After that, Cam dedicated his life to going against Shiv and the 510s. He took the South from them, but he probably wants a whole lot more.
Understood. Calling all units, freight patrols and head to the location on your screens. We got a fella jumping state lines. That's 10-4. Target spotted driving west. That's west.
Heard and understood.
Target's ghosted on me.
It's him. Understood, okay. We're trying to get a feed on him now. Stand by for further info.
Damn it, we're losing him, Control.
No sign of target control. That's over.
How's Miami? Full of bugs and shit?
Umar, what do you need this time?
I'm insulted. I've got something you need. That guy you're gunning for, Cam. You wanna know how he makes his money?
I do.
Then get to the location on your GPS. See what I do for you? I've set you up with a ride. Get in it and wait.
What for?
You'll know when you see it. 510 on the interstate, so Cam flies right over them. Destroy the packages before his guys arrive. Each of these shipments is worth about 800,000. Smash them up. And be quick about it, huh?
Should I expect company?
Cam's guys should be here any time. You better hurry.
Thank you.
something. See what I do for you? I've set you up with a ride. Get in it and wait.
What for?
You'll know when you see it. 510 on the interstate, so Cam flies right over them. Destroy the packages before his guys arrive. Each of these shipments is worth about 800,000. Smash them up. And be quick about it, huh?
Should I expect company?
Cam's guys should be here any time. You better hurry. Each of these shipments is worth about 800,000. Smash them up. And be quick about it, huh?
Should I expect company?
Cam's guys should be here any time. You better hurry. Be sure to tell Zoe who gave you this lead.
I will.
Speed up, Alex.
Gonna be pissed. Thank you.
making waves, Alex. A lot of guys are remembering how it was before Cam was around.
It's really working. What do you got for me?
Your next move. Another of Cam's old records is yours for the taking. I figure you're ready to bust another one of Cam's long-standing records. Stay sharp, because this one's really fast.
Yeah, I can do really fast.
That's my boy. If you're the heir to the throne around here, then you gotta prove it. Sidelines and horsepower, Alex. Floor it!
Don't sound so surprised, Chica.
You've arrived, Alex. Cam's gonna have to up his game. Good work.
Kid, you're becoming an annoyance.
Happy to oblige.
Something tells me you like the direct approach. So I propose this. One race, me and you. Winner stays, loser leaves the territory.
Just pick a place.
Alex, Cam lied to you. The cops are closing in. Get out of there.
Who the hell is this?
Later, just drive. Lose those cops, Alex.
How did you?
Later, just lose them.
Heard and understood.
Zoe, did you hear that?
Yeah. Whoever it wasn't Coburn.
Did you trace the call?
I tried, but the signal kept rerouting.
I have the target. We are back in pursuit.
Heard and understood.
The controller roadblocks are in place.
10-4. All points. Units have blocked off the road ahead of the target.
Still a free man, I see.
Just about. So who are you?
Don't kill the mystery. I'll be watching you.
You're shaking, Cam, but you need to up the heat. I've got some intel with you.
Wait. I know nothing about you. Who the hell are you, anyway?
Relax. Do you know me?
No.
My name's Coburn. I run things. Shiv has forgotten that, so I'm removing him from the equation. Do right by me. Win races. Take scalps. You'll be V8. Cross me, and you won't exist. You got that?
I got that.
I'll be in touch. business is taking too long. Luis Caliente is Cam's number one enforcer. His rounds take him through New Orleans. Take him out. Publicly. Cam loses face and encounters cash flow problems. Win-win.
Understood. Let's see if this info plays out.
What do you want?
Oh, hi, Cam. How's your boy Luis these days?
How the hell do you know about...
Better tell him to run.
Take this guy out. Don't be subtle about it. Me. Now get back on him. Don't lose him. Mess him up.
Get away from me! Okay, asshole. You've crossed the line.
Oh, just one?
Shut up. Let's see how chatty you are when the boys have finished with you.
Your boy Luis needs a new ride.
You know there's only one way this is gonna play out, right?
Doesn't have to. Walk away.
It's too late in the game for that. Be seeing.
Time to step things up. Finish off Cam's rep. Publicly. And we'll work on moving you up in the world.
Sounds good to me.
Cam will call you out. He has to. And I may have a couple of other things for you to do. Be ready.
510. All patrolling units locate and apprehend ASAP.
Thank you.
Cam here, Control. Need to wrap this up ASAP. 10-4.
Sector units down!
Region loud and clear.
Maintaining a solid visual on the target.
Heard and understood.
We're gonna ram the target. Heads up now.
Calling all units. Spray patrols and head to the location on your screens. We got a fella jumping state lines.
We reach. A few mechanical problems, dispatch. Can't keep this up much longer. Literally.
Read you loud and clear.
Control, we're attempting to take down.
I hear it yielding. Immobilizing.
Running on fumes up here, Control. Need to wrap this up ASAP.
Roger that.
Control, the unit just wiped out. All units, we received word of a foul and an ongoing pursuit entering our jurisdiction. Go get it, boys.
Heard and understood.
Running on fumes up here, Control. Need to wrap this up ASAP.
Region loud and clear.
Setting up for a pit.
Unit down.
Roger that.
Running on fumes up here, Control. Need to wrap this up ASAP.
Heard and understood.
Control, the unit just wiped out.
Region loud and clear.
Calling all units, spray patrols and head to the location on your screens. We got a fellow jumping state lines.
Yeah, copy that.
Priority call. Disengage and proceed to the location on your monitor.
Mm-hmm.
calling you out. All of you. Bring your whole gang.
And you'll bring the cops. I don't think so.
No, that was beneath me. Let's do this right.
This is it, Alex. Beat Cam. Take it all. Stay in the lead.
Stretch, Alex. Take him!
Looks like you won, kid.
So that's it? You're leaving?
I keep my word.
something I need you to do.
No problem.
It wasn't a request.
That man is interfering in my affairs. Kill him.
Wait, I'm not gonna...
Yes, you are. Or you're not useful to me.
Jesus!
Follow him. Kill him. Don't let me down.
Zoe, I got a problem. Coburn wants me to kill a man. If I don't, I think I'm next.
What's happening?
Well, I'm after him, but we got separated. I'm on a parallel road.
Okay, don't panic. Stay with him. Send me the license plate and I'll get back to you ASAP. We've got an option here. Catch the guy. I'll get him into protective custody.
Just like you did with the St. Louis V2?
She was a headstrong idiot who didn't do what she was told. This guy's an accountant in way over his head. Plus, he might have some dirt on Cobra.
Okay, I'll follow him and you zero some squad cars onto my location. Zoe, that is some overkill.
I couldn't risk Coburn sniffing this bust out, so I flagged the guy with Homeland Security. He'll be off the grid for a good while.
Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead.
Good. You're my man now.
Alex, good work on deposing Cam.
Thanks.
Coburn's going to kill him.
What?
Yeah. Coburn's got a thing for loose ends. He can't risk... If you want to save Cam, you need to get moving, Alex.
On it.
Alex, I know how Coburn works. You need to get to Cam quickly.
You got it covered.
He'll have local PD backup if things go south. Be careful. Get to Cam quickly.
Thank you.
Keep going, Alex.
Yeah, but Coburn's guys got there first. I'm going after him now.
Take them down, Alex. Now.
Why did you risk it to rescue me?
Later, let's get out of here. Hold tight, I'll lose these guys.
You're not working with them?
Be careful! Watch it!
I figured you out, kid.
Yeah?
You're going after Shiv, aren't you?
I assume that's not a problem for you.
As long as you do one thing. Make him suffer.
Now what do we have here? A V2 no one's ever heard of solves Eric's cash flow problem and then takes it upon himself to tame the South. Now that's a demonstration of initiative right there.
Shiv?
Have we met?
Not yet.
Well, maybe when you're less of a chicken shit rank, bro. Speaking of, I'm authorizing your V4. But that ain't comes at a price. 5-10s. Got all kinds of problems out Vegas way. Deal with that? You got my attention.